Hey everybody, welcome back to the shop for 10 more minutes of Thunder Chief building action. I'm going to show you guys what I was working on now. I'm actually working on all these little vents, similar vents for that machine gun. Okay, now how am I going to make that look like that on the airplane? Alright. Okay, this is what I did. Ended up making me a grid like that and sit there and cut away tape until I get it to look how I want it. But I gotta do that to keep them even, you know? So I thought I'd make a video, show you guys what I was working on. Okay, you're gonna have to back up just a bit. Keep them big old feet out the way. We'll zoom in there a little bit, give y'all a good shot. Now what we got to do is cut away pieces of this grid. First of all, those ones are a little bit too long. These are the ends. Okay, now we'll trim these. Now be careful, man. That tape will come loose on you. Looks like you did there. Down rather than saw. You know, I keep that thing from moving. What I found out is the skinnier this tape is, the less glue it's got on it. So, it actually don't stick as good. Is that wire stuff. You just gotta be careful with it. But what I wanna do is get all the top done. Then I think I'm gonna go ahead and put a light coat of primer on it. Kinda glue it all in the front place before I flip it upside down. Because I'm scared if I flip it upside down, I'll start knocking stuff off of it, you know.
In the photo that I was shown, the Bam.
Nice, straight, everything's straight, everything's uniform. I was kind of dreading this part the most. And how am I going to make all them look the same? And I said, well, I'll just make a grid out of it. Instead of trying to do one at a time, then they'd all be crooked. Template and score them or something. I don't know. I just thought grid would be best. You just gotta be careful right there not to knock them things loose. Being the quickest and easiest. Bam! That wasn't bad, now was it?
Can y'all get to see that?
Yeah. The rest of this tape, start sticking it on the pencil marks. I was really intimidated by all these panel lines at first. You know?
And it's also a very advanced, swampy area where.
So is Dad. You know, once we got to rolling on, it wasn't that bad.
Took us a couple days, you know, mark them all out.
Data and evidence.